Hey, what's going on, guys? Bibazoid here, and today I'm gonna play A Way Out with Skunug. Let's get in. Okay. I think a dinosaur took over Skunug.
Alright,
we're here.
You got who I am.
Should probably not walk this.
You're Vincent.
Alright.
Okay.
There's some stuff for you guys.
Oh, I gotta grab this.
Watch me. See this?
Yeah,
see this?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Whoa.
You just... That's how you do it, yeah. Okay? No.
Sweet.
You do it.
Sweet. What are we sweeping?
Melted...
What? I can't have that in there, Jesus! he said melted
some black candy.
Melted black candy, yep. He did not say anything racist.
It was not really
racist. It wasn't racist, it was just
sounded hate towards it. I don't hate.
Wow.
Well, I just said something smart.
I'm a better sweeper than you. Look at me.
Oh shit.
What are you doing?
I accidentally just broke my...
Hey, guard.
Sweep.
My broom just broke. Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one. All right.
Good.
I sweep.
You know what I'm gonna do with this stick? You know what I'm gonna do with this stick,
Smarty.
Buddy?
Where are you putting that stick?
Have some soft rolls. Hey, do you want this stick?
My broom is broken. Just stay here. All right.
Hey, Jack.
Huh.
Do you think he's gonna be with that stick?
He's probably... Oh, he's getting a new broom. And you're gonna have to climb up there or something. I'm always messing up on that shit. Okay. One second, bros. Just gotta go over here.
I'm just hanging out here, you know.
Gay.
You, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just looking around.
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Sure.
Ooh.
Hurry up. Now get back to work.
Yeah. Shit.
I need that tool.
Wait, where's the chisel? Oh, it's up here.
I heard you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
Okay, there it is.
A record player. Can you help with that?
Sorry, man. The only place with a record
And
how much would that cost?
Money won't help you here. The only way up to the warden's office is to get called up by the man himself. I think you'll find a way to get his attention somehow.
It's looking this way. Man, you better distract him for me.
Wait, who am I supposed to...
You got, yeah, that guy. You gotta distract him, make him look away from me.
I want to talk to this guy.
Scotty.
Alright.
Hey,
alright,
can
officer.
I ask you something?
What's up?
You know I could
look,
put this...
Isn't being a prison guard almost like being in prison? I mean, you're in here all the time with us.
Are you being a smartass?
Well, what's with just making conversation?
Come on, man. I'm just trying to strike up a conversation here.
And who said I wanted one?
All right. I'll leave you alone.
Bring chisel to Fred.
Of course it's locked.
Well, no.
Vincent, let me out.
The shit out of that guy, lady.
Yeah, dude. Wait. It's turned dark.
What?
God, my mic.
Jack, don't worry. It's open.
Oh. Why do I look so big when I'm crouching?
I'm smart.
It's like it crouches, but then I just stay the same. Yeah, I think it just makes me bigger, but that when I crouch. I'm not even, like, crouching.
Okay. Sweep.
How come I can't sweep?
It says for your thing, the do is the
brain.
Oh,
brain says little Fred. thought I threw it in there. I thought I saw him throw it in there.
Whoa. That was smooth. Then I got better in it.
Yeah.
Let's hope I don't just commit.
That would be sad.
Hey, Leo.
So, could I have got something special very for you to read. Specific magazines?
Hope you like it. Sure, trust I will. Me.
It's nothing bad. It's called Naughty Naughty.
Horn Pub.
Oh, yeah, that would work too. Wait, am I supposed to talk to you now? Oh, look. Oh, Jetson's coming.
What the?
Yeah, Jesus Christ. Jetson's coming. What was that?
Excuse me.
What?
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep.
Jack?
Oh my god! Jesus. I'm not doing anything.
What are you doing up this late?
I'm pooping.
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
I'm pooping.
I'm not doing anything.
Alright, am I good? No, I'm not. Just... roar. Okay, am I good?
Oh, I think you're supposed to hand screwdrivers to me that thing.
You! Go to sleep!
Yes, sir.
Just gonna take a leak.
Because you're supposed to distract them.
Oh. Well, let me unscrew this.
Alright, Jet, hurry. No, just keep doing what you're doing. I can distract them.
Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
Cold, can't sleep.
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep.
What's gonna keep him asking him for a book?
Go to bed,
I need that very specific.
I'm not tired.
Nah, naughty book.
I'm just pooping. Okay, do I hand it to you now?
I think it's too late. Yeah?
We're looking. What's the point of me looking?
Go to sleep. I'm on my way.
Okay.
Just clearing my head.
Am I good?
Alright, no go. Hurry. I think I see his light. Jack! Don't stop! No!
I thought you said stop! I'm panicking, okay? No! No!
Dude, stop!
Oh, stop? Wait!
Daddy, stop. Keep doing that from this side.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know.
Make it fast.
Just make it like the last second. No,
is tomorrow a visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Okay,
go to bed.
Now you hand it to me, I think.
I don't
want
to sleep. Because that guy just leave
asked
me alone.
You a question.
I'm pooping.
Next.
Oh no, it says escape cell and keep lookout. I don't think I can. Alright, am I good?
And why do they ask you? Why do they end up asking you a question? No.
Go to sleep.
I don't know. No, X is just to look. Alright, Scott, I'm good, right?
Yeah. There's somebody coming to get ready.
Wait. Is that your side? It is.
You have no. Yeah, it's on my side.
Alright, I'm done.
Hurry.
Hey,
get
over there and I'll give you the tool.
Oh.
I supposed to
be. Excuse me.
What?
Can I do it now?
You have a book. Tomorrow's
visiting day. Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Man, I could have sworn.
Go to bed.
It's me.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
Okay. Whoa.
Alright. Now, okay,
now I keep looking out. 1 second. Wait!
Why did you have to talk to that guy then? That's weird.
No, it was. It said X to keep looking.
Oh. Oh, it said, like, distract also.
Wait, what button is it to distract? Because there's a guard coming for me. Scotty, what button is it to distract?
Oh, wait. Why?
Hey, guard.
I think there's a guard coming your way, too. So be good. I was like, press a button. Okay. Hold on, I'm keeping lookout. Mm-hmm. Okay, you're good. You're completely good. Nothing to worry about. All
hey, guard.
What do you want?
Just can't answer. Just sitting there.
Hey, Leo.
Yeah, the guard's lights.
Right. Oh, really?
Let's wait until the lights go out.
Oh, wait, never mind. I thought it was, though.
He's just like, what?
He's just, hey, Leo.
Lights out.
Wait, yeah. He's just right there. All right, it's light out. And lights out.
I hate being this character. That's what the guard was saying.
Ready? Yeah.
Oh, okay. God, this is scary.
Can I sit through this? Whoa.
Like in sync? That's so weird. What about our fingers? Why is the toilet open?
Yeah,
it's
disgusting.
This is weird.
Just realize there's no sewer tunnel. It's just fucking planes.
Prisoners are supposed to crawl.
Wouldn't there be like a shit ton of shit there then?
Is this a sewer? Oh yeah, it is.
Oh wait.
Don't we? Wait.
What's this guy? Professional.
Ooh, maybe we can go through here. Look. We have to stop it from chopping this up, though.
You think?
Probably.
Oh, shit.
What else would we do? Wait, well, how about the chisel? You have it, don't you?
Well, I think we gotta go through that door right here.
Oh, look. I didn't realize there's
this a door. Here.
Oh, probably. Wait, is that, like...
I can go right here. Right here.
Oh, I thought it was daylight on, like, there was, like, a crack in the door, and you see daylight.
Oh,
Leo, we need some help here.
Oh, God, what if it sprayed us
finally,
with shit?
Finally, something to stop the fan
Stop the fan? Oh, you literally gotta stop it with the fan.
Oh.
No, this is ultimate.
Oh,
God, you're
gonna die.
Yeah,
hold it!
Oh no!
God
oh, no,
damn it!
Oh, no. Let's go!
Do you see a way to shut down a fan?
Why don't you, like, stick it through and I, like, grab it? No, it's just meant for me. Scotty, you don't have it. Scotty.
Can I beat it?
You beat it.
Yes.
That would be so weird. What if you had like auto tap if that's a thing that you can install?
What is
right, shut down. Come on,
I pull the wire. Hop. I think we've already seen enough of your butt, Scotty. You don't have to shove it in the camera.
Oh, I did a little pop thing. Huh. Wait,
is
it?
Is this Dead by Daylight? Copying.
Whoa.
Why is it so smooth?
Wait, where do we go?
Oh. Come on, help me.
What is this? This looks scary.
It's an elevator. Quiet. Is it?
It's a long way down. Yeah.
Probably. Or some sort of.
Is this used to be a mine? Yeah, prison?
Maybe. Mine shaft.
Hold on. Over here.
So that's what that hole is. What is the hole?
Check this out. What are you thinking? I'm thinking sheets. All right, let me hear it.
Old school prison escape.
We need to find a way into this room.
We
once we do that, we can get the sheets.
And
in
then
here.
We make a rope.
Sounds easy enough.
I bet you've never heard
problem
of that
is,
before, huh?
They don't allow
genius plan.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Like masterminds
right
now.
We're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
I feel like I already enjoy being in prison, if it's like
ghost.
Yeah, like, look how nice this prison is.
I know.
It's
inspected.
Right here.
Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard.
Yeah.
As long as we're covered in some
shit. Wait, this is us.
Wait.
How are you here so fast?
Whoa. Oh. Just think about what we're gonna do, and then we're there. Wait, are we actually- is this, like, us? Or is this us thinking of a plan?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
We're just imagining all this.
We just like completely.
I'm imagining.
We like beat the game or something, and then it like goes back and it's like, and that's the plan. And then we have to do it.
That's the
it's like, wait.
Plan.
But gain access to the back.
Hey, man, I could use one of them carts back there.
Sure. Name and number, please.
Vincent Moretti, 3465.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. Yeah, all right. I had to get my own.
Nope, there's no Vincent here. Sorry.
Where is my
Vince
own
anyway.
Cart?
Sweden the deal.
You look like you're a smoking kind of guy.
Well, I guess I probably am.
You know, I got a good pack right here. I think it's got your name on it.
Ah, thank you.
Why don't you go and treat yourself?
I might just do that.
How do I get the cart?
Go.
He said get my own cart. Do I, like, do something?
Wait, can I head in this?
Hey! Get your own card!
Yeah, yeah, alright.
Whoa.
Jack!
Oh, that's awesome. Where are you? Oh.
Look. Watch this. Oops. Watch this. Now you see me?
Yeah.
Alright.
I saw that on
don't
here.
Get out
I
now.
Don't.
I'm not planning to. Remember, stay hidden. Of course. And no sudden moves.
Shh. Get it out.
I'm shopping for humans.
It kind of does look
wait, how? Wait, cart. Can you do this? You can't do that with carts. Yeah, try that with a real cart in real life, and it'll flip over, dude. Or it'll just make a noise.
Yeah, that's too.
Is this the back room?
Is that my hair?
Nah.
That little corner of the screen?
No smoke.
Look, my screen.
What? What is that? Probably your hair.
I don't know.
God, this cart is so nasty as well. I'm so used to real ones that I'm like, you can't do this in real life, dude. That's impossible. You can't do that.
It's one of the little yellow dots on my hair. I think you gotta head to one. Yeah, look behind you.
Oh, that thing.
Bring your little cart thing over there. Jack. Wait.
Vincent, stay down.
Scotty. I can't move. Oh, no. Oh, I can cancel it. I can cancel it. Scotty, what the hell?
Hey, what the fuck, man? What are you doing?
I'll hop onto the other side and, like, get stuck in that machine.
Hey, what the fuck, man? What are you doing?
Okay, that didn't work.
Well, no, it was going fine until you just jumped out.
Hey,
all right,
you couldn't
don't get out now. I'm not planning to. Remember, stay hidden. Of course. And no sudden moves. Shh. Stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It doesn't say to, though. Oh, yeah, though. Let's see if I can see you in there. That looks so stupid. You're just like... You look like you're completely staying still, like... You're just frozen.
Okay, we're all set. Cover
yourself. Wait, wait. Go to what now?
I can't really check.
I just had a way to punch it over my head. There's that other room. Come on.
You sound very good.
Okay, see what we have here. Alright, looks good.
Let's see, okay, it's good.
Okay, time to get rid of that gardener.
I gotta move. Are they moving me, Jack?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
I recommend you keep that down so I don't shoot.
There's gonna be a fight.
Yeah, sure. But there's a problem with that washing machine.
Oh, yeah? What's the problem?
I don't know. It's broken.
Hmm. Doesn't look broken. Stop
doesn't
lying.
Doesn't look broken.
Get back to work.
Oh, no. It doesn't look broken. Alright, just gotta break it. Wait, rap sheet. I thought that said...
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Yeah, but I think those two guys are just about to fight.
Where?
Over there, right there.
What? They're not fighting. Stop lying and get back to work.
Okay. Steel sheets.
I guess I need Leo in here to help me with this.
Oh. I gotta put this in there.
Let's fucking toss that in there. Well... I don't know how that got in there.
What is this thing? It's like soap? Silver Star... Deluxe Silver?
Yeah, it's probably soap.
Soap! That's like a big thing of soap. Oh, I can't do anything else with it.
How's this guard not seeing me?
I have to turn it on.
Turn it on.
Broken again? What are you maggots doing to these machines? God damn it.
Putting giant soap containers in the mop, obviously.
I wanna see what he does when he walks in there.
He just looks at it.
He doesn't?
Not well. Alright.
It's locked.
Scotty, unlock
it. Oh god, save my best friend.
Scotty, he's coming.
Oh god.
Scotty, he's coming.
Watch this, watch this.
Scott, he's coming.
I got sheets. I can't put on the sheets. One second. Now.
Got some sheets in here.
Whoa, sneaky. Oh my god, I thought you were a god! That scared me!
Oh, I can't believe this.
Wait, why is there so many sheets in here? We only put like three. Where do we put them?
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into
it. Oh. Why was the X-ing around that power switch thing?
Hey, Vincent, give me some sheets.
Give me some sheets. I look so weird when I hold my arm out. It's like frozen.
Don't worry, that was something. Oh, I think I just broke the dream.
Why?
Because I put down this sheet so I could get to the door, but now it's not because this thing's under it. Can't grab the sheet.
Instead of just full. Dude, this is like an epic prison heist. This is so heist. Sheet heist.
All right, that should do it.
Yeah. Yeah, at the same time for me.
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets work.
I go down first.
No.
Well, what do you mean?
I think that's you.
It's cheap. Not a rope. You never know.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, look at this. I could use that as a shield.
Well, it has a bunch of holes in it.
Imagine it.
You ready to get down there?
Really?
Oh, yeah.
It's pitch black. We need a light.
And a bullet.
Ah, fuck it. I'll go first.
You okay?
Yeah. We need a light, man. You can find some light.
Yeah.
Find a light. I mean, a flashlight.
Can't see shit down here.
I can see everything.
Turn in the corners. Fucking.
Oh god, wait. What if I walk right here?
Damn, this water is disgusting.
What's up? My hands already went in it.
How the hell did you end up there? I just slid down a bit to the left. What? It was all dark. That's why we needed some light, Leo. Smart ass, huh? I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart.
Can I get some light over here?
No.
Hey, Leo. A valve.
Yeah, go I already saw out. That. I think...
What if I just shine the light away? It's like, where'd the valve go? Oh, there's a...
What do I do? Like, oh, I go under that.
Oh god damn it, this water smells like shit.
Yeah, no shit. Well, it is shit. Triple pun intended.
Funny now? No, I'm just stating facts. You're wading in actual shit. Fuck you, man.
Pun.
Oh, did flash. Here you go. Ouch.
I thought that was Leo that when you said locked. When he said I thought that was Leo like scanning you.
This should work.
I learned that one from Ark or Minecraft.
Ark.
Yeah. Get over here. Let's bust this up.
Probably Ark.
Let's bust it up. Boom. Ow, my shoulder.
Whoa.
It's dark in here. I'll go this way. Oh. Oh. I didn't really think there was actually a way in here.
Shit. Guard, up there.
Scotty, there's a guard up there.
Alright, time to get some tetanus. It'll be a little time.
I'm a gun.
This way.
Why would you be proud of that?
Oh, fuck. It's too high, man.
I don't know.
And nothing to climb on either. Here, give me your arm. What for? Because I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts.
He's not.
Listen. Wait.
This is so scary.
Whoa, slow down!
Oh, okay, shit. Okay.
Oh my god, Scotty! Oh my god, Scotty.
I thought I had the teeth on.
What's her name? I don't know how long it took. I probably know when I'm editing.
I kind of want to do this in real life. I've done this before, between
Fred of Heights,
bookshelf and like that. A hard wall. And
are you fucking serious?
I like fucking like climbed it up with my feet. Felt awesome.
Scary.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop. Yeah. Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
Wait.
I don't want to do that again.
We're gonna have to do that again?
No, I don't think so, because it showed a screw.
It showed a screw, so we don't have to do it.
This
is so scary.
I just realized we weren't sharing a stream that time.
We weren't.
One way we climb up that fucking
I said we weren't sharing a stream. Wait, we were. Wait, I don't know what else. Okay, I. I don't know.
Alright.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Bibazoid here. We're leaving. Ha ha ha.